volleyball has become a way of life at New Bremen. The last three classes of seniors have each won more than 100 games. They've also made four straight trips to the state Final Four, coming home with gold trophies twice. Bottom line is this, there may not be a more passionate fan base for volleyball in Ohio like there is for New Bremen. Senior Kaylee Friend has been there as a member of the Cardinals the last 3 years. Friend has enjoyed her senior campaign for New Bremen.
It's gone by so fast. I mean, it still feels like we should be in the first week of volleyball, but I mean, it's been good, very fun, very loving.
Everything she does to the best of her ability and gives 110%, and she has made this program much, much better.
The future Tiffin Dragon didn't even play volleyball until her freshman year, and she made the varsity squad that year too. This past week, she was named first team all-league in the MAC. She's also a standout on the basketball court and track.
I mean, there's always like very high expectations, and as a senior, you know, you're supposed to be the leader, bring all the underclassmen in. So I think all the seniors do a really good job with that.
The senior standout committed to Tiffin just before the start of the volleyball season. Why do the Dragons fit into the picture for Kaylee?
I like the school. I like how diverse it is. And, like, it's little, so I'm kind of a shy person, so I like little stuff. And, you know, having Josie and Diana there would be a good plus too.
The Cardinals will play at Elida this week in districts. The goal, just like it's been the last 4 years, is to make trip number 5 to the state tournament. Kaylee Friend, this week's OIO Prep Profile. From the Nest in New Bremen, Aaron Matthews, Sports Report.